could protect your children, taking another big step tonight. The Indiana State Senate unanimously passed Kirk's Law just hours ago. The bill calls for a child abuse offender registry. It now heads to the State House for consideration. The measure is named after 19-month-old Kirk Coleman. The prosecutor says he died at the hands of his Elkhart County babysitter back in 2014. It looks like